Can you respond, please? Can you give me 1 second that you listen, okay? Hold on. Yeah, so what do you want to talk about today? Southdale Playland, my friends Gio, Alex, Henry. I want to go to Playland, but they're all closed because it's a dumb virus thing. I'm not really sure, but I think it costs like around $30 to $40. You still owe me some money. Yeah, my birthday's coming up, so if you want, since you asked me so many times for money, your birthday might be like $50 plus 10, that's $60. So you owe me $60, and then I won't ask you for another dime because that's my birthday, and because you asked me that, I'm going to do money. $60 is the absolute last bit that you have to pay me at all, ever. Okay. Think about that. I'm not busy, I'm not doing anything, I'm just talking to you and just going up a lot of things and talking to you. So what do you want to talk about? June 2nd, which is coming up really close. So $60? How do you think of that? I can't meet you up anytime soon because of trouble or something happens. But I'm at my house. No. Not exactly, just a little bit. Talk for 40 minutes then? I'll talk to you for 40 minutes. You won't seem to hang up soon. Once there's a number of meetings to really have some type of talk for like an hour. You remember those days, right?
first.
Then we stop for like an hour. Maybe I shouldn't tell you, but I'm going to tell you anyways. David Ardon, he lives in Surrey. But I'm not sure what's... I don't want to tell you about Prior Band. You know why? Because I can't reach out to him. I tried calling him so many times, he never answers his messages. So I don't know if he's going to be in the talk about my other friends they haven't met before? Can you talk about my other friends they haven't met before? Talk about Ryan, but Ryan doesn't want to talk to you. He just doesn't. It's not that he doesn't like you, he just doesn't want to, okay? It's up to you, man. If you want to do that, you can do that. It's up to you if you want to do that. You're not forced to play. It's your own decision that you make. Nobody forces you. Unless they have a gun to your head. Unless they have a gun to your head, they don't know. Yeah, I'm talking about playing around now. Hey, what did you want to do with me? You got the money, so. $30? You got a job for like... I'm not forcing or telling you to go, but I mean, I'm just saying that because you should finish your credentials. What? Marketplace? No, I don't know what that is. Thank you. Okay. Think so either because yeah I heard of the legends or the part of the official version would be better. Wow, that's crazy. I'm not good at technology, so you can really ask me. Unfortunately. I'm not sure we're gonna talk about, next time we see each other, you owe me $60 from the birthday. You got this from 97 times, so and then for the $10 left for the payments, okay? Right. Yes. Where?
Oh.
Do I have to quit the live stream now? Do I have to quit the live stream?